Good morning, I'm Earth Dr. Reese Halter, and you're listening to Earthcast, SOS.com. Oregon is in the midst of yet another hideous wildlife poaching spree. A deer wandering around with a bow in her skull, trout dynamited. There's a call-in line to report these sociopaths killing defenseless animals. The police are estimating they'll receive some 800 calls in the coming months. Here's what we do know from the most recent data. Poachers have killed 20% of the mule deer in the Beaver State. In 2015, 500 deer, 200 elk were poached. 15 cougars, 19 bears, and 2 wolves were also illegally killed. Fines have been amped up, like $5,000 for sturgeon and $50,000 for male mountain goats. But these scumbag cowards are not so easy to catch. Please, if you see a poacher and you're in Oregon, call 800-452-7888 or email tip at state.or.us. That's tip at state.or.us. Together, let's protect our friends, the animals, from these scumbag poachers. Hashtag save nature now. Hashtag love is the solution. Hashtag love nature. Earthcast SOS.com depends on you, the listeners. So don't be bashful. Come on to drreese.com. DrReese.com and click on that donate button. And while you're there, pick yourself up any number of terrific books on bees, trees, seas, wild weather, life, the wonder of it all, and save nature now. Just do it. DrReese.com. I'm Earth Dr. Reese Halter, reminding you to protect our planet.